Hey guys, welcome to part two of the weekly dicast. Like I said, part one, it is New Year's Day. Happy New Year's, 2022. Like I said, in part one, I hope this channel keeps growing for this year and stuff, so, yeah. Well, I didn't find that much this week, but I found a few things, starting with these two 5-packs I found at Publix, starting with Hot Wheels Legends. Pretty cool 5-pack. Some castings in here that I like. These are all classes I collect too, so which is always nice. This favorite is probably the jet one though. It's a little jet car. It's okay looking at it. I already have one of these. This is a little different, so. Still pretty cool though. I like this casting. So that's cool. Next up is the It's like a little drifter car, which I always like this casting. It's a pretty cool casting. I like it. It has a cool little wing back there. It has a front end that's pretty cool looking. This looks like a rally car look to it. So I always like this little casting. So that one's pretty cool. Next up is another pretty cool casting. That is the AR2. Always been a cool casting. Has surfboards back there. Always like this one. I like more than it has no front or rear decal. It's still an awesome casting. I do like this more than the new one and the original one. So this one's always been a cool casting. It's a cool little car. I like that one. Next up is the 71 El Camino. This is the Hot Wheel version of it, so it has those jet things back there. It's still a cool car. I always like this El Camino. I like those rims. This is a pretty cool car. I've always liked it. So yeah, this is a cool little El Camino. And last up in this 5-pack is the custom Chevy Camaro. In 2012, love this casting, and this car is pretty cool. This is the Hot Wheels Special Edition, so this one's really cool. Really like this casting. So that one's cool to add to the collection. I've always wanted the blue one, so I'm really happy to get this one. So that one's cool. Next up is the Motor Show 5-pack. Another pretty cool 5-pack that I found this week. Like all the parts in the set. This is a cool 5-pack. I love getting these ones. Starting with Lamborghini Sento Elemento. It's a dark yellow color looking color. It's okay. Not the best looking Lambo ever, but still pretty cool looking. I like this one. So that one's cool to add. Next up is Renault Sport RS in this white. It's pretty cool looking. I do think the white looks better personally than it does in the package. It's always been a cool casting. But this one's cool to add to the collection. Next up is the Jaguar XE Project 8. It's dark purple. Another pretty cool casting. I like this one. That's front and rear decal. This one's really cool to add. That's a cool one. And next up is probably one of my favorites from the 5-pack, and that is the Aston Martin Vulcan. Always been a cool one. Love that dark purple. Made of purple, dark orange. It's a really cool casting. Has front decal. So this one's a really cool one to add to the collection. Really love this one. And my favorite is the Dodge Viper. 2013 Dodge Viper. Love that front end. It's got this dark blue on it. It's a really cool car. No rear decals, but it's front. It is an awesome Dodge Charger adaptive collection, so it's another cool one. Next up are three color shifters I found, starting with the Fire Eater. It's a cool fire truck casting. I like this one. And that red's pretty cool. This is a cool little casting. I always like this casting, so rims are pretty cool on it. I mean, the rims are okay on it, not the best rims ever, but it's a pretty cool car. So, cool little fire truck to add to the collection. Next up is the Bully Goat. It looks like a Camaro that looks like current Firebird would look like. So it's pretty cool. It's a cool casting. Rims are pretty nice. So this is a pretty cool car to add. I really like this one. And last type I found is the 67 Camaro. Classic Hot Wheels casting. Another little casting I've always liked. It's a basic little Hot Wheels, but you know, I always love this little casting. So this one's always really, really cool to collect. So that's all I found this week. Wasn't that much. We're still a decent little haul, so I can't get wrong with that. And it's the first video of 2022 for my channel. I mean, these part one and part two are my first two videos for 2021. So hope you guys like these videos. They're not slowing down when it comes to the weekly videos. I'll be trying to do it each week. So I hope you guys like this video. If you want more videos like this, please like, subscribe to the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and I'll see you guys next time.